Bed assembly starts with putting the Rafix pins in on the front, front and the back bed sides or bed rails. Now we're going to assemble parts onto the bed side rails. The first thing is the lock pin, which gets installed from the inside. And there are a couple of special screws for this. Then we also have a bushing that goes into the trunnion hole, and we replicate this on the other bedside. And now we will put the bed legs on. First is to set the three JCN bolts or nuts and then tape them so they don't fall out. Flip it over. This is the back side. This is going to go up against the face. This is the front side, and this wants to be pointing down so that the leg can rotate back that way. Now, before we actually set this in, there are a couple of parts that have to be put together and put in the upper link pivot hole. Now we're going to move the desk out a little, just whatever way it needs to be moved in order to line up the trunnion hole with the bolt hole in the mechanism plate. Millimeter wrench. Make sure you don't cross thread. If it's cross thread, it'll cause you a lot of grief. The bolt should go in fairly easily. Tighten it pretty snugly. lined up here. Put our trimming in. So it's going into the hole straight. Next step is to install the back bed rail. Again, it's easier with two people. One person can do it. Now we're going to install the bed support bar. So we're going to fasten the bed bar with this 4mm wrench. You can use just a regular Allen wrench if you don't have something like this. To set the back mattress platform in place. Easier to do with two people, but one can do it. Now that we've got the mattress panel set in place, we're going to go ahead and screw it down. I'm just going to preset my screws in here, and then I'll go along and fasten them, screw them in. Now we'll go ahead and put the front bed rail on. Now we'll put in the front mattress panel. And one thing it's important to note is that the screw holes along this edge are inset. And that's because they have to screw into the side of the mattress support bar, which is about that wide. So both the back mattress support panel and this one have to be oriented so that this edge is towards the center. Now it's just a matter of screwing down the mattress panel. Now one of the last steps is to go ahead and to set the bed with the mechanism arms. To do that, we have to lift the bed and put it all the way up. The locks hold the bed up while you then engage the mechanism arms. You're going to come down and be in front of this, grab it with both hands. It takes quite a bit of strength. Pull it down and engage the hook onto the tri-bearer. Now, because we didn't actually bed to the wall. I'm having two assistants hold the case so it doesn't tip over when I bring the bed down. Before you bring it down, you want to release the locks by pulling them all the way out. And then you can grab one of the legs, press on the desk, and pull the bed down. Just like that. When you close the bed, grab one of the legs and just don't let it slam in.